Like, this bitch is just gonna collect dust if I don't take it, so I'm gonna give it a good home.
But, like, you know that picture of the owl I showed you?
I read like,
it's not like bullets.
Oh, that's so much fun. We watched,
I can't reach it.
Okay. Oh, no, that you take a baby.
Because he's been trying to do that all day. He kept saying, like,
shut your mouth and keep on talking.
There's the baby!
Chasing in their head. Is that me before?
Don't you have a plan?
It doesn't look like I have a plan.
No.
Well, we better think of something fast.
Well, do you have a plan?
Yeah.
All right, guys. So, Michelle, you're gonna run. He's gonna follow you. Darnell, you're coming out second. You're tall, so you can just...
Okay.
Yeah. And then...
What do we do?
We're just here in case everything else goes wrong.
Does this baby kill?
Michelle, you have the most experience here.
I don't know, it's got a temper, man. It's just cries.
What the fuck happened to baby?
Someone check if baby's still out there.
Fine, I'll do it.
She's gone. Go, Michelle, you got this.
Go.
So Michelle, here's the plan. Well, it kind of didn't go too good. I kind of switched the baby into the room with the girls.
What are we gonna do?
What are they gonna do?
What are we gonna do?
Get the fuck out of here.
Take her, she has longer legs. Please, I'm only